So, my nanny and me have got a really just lovely relationship. I've been super lucky in that I've had really good relationships with both. But my nanny Olive and me, I've got a kind of garden thing going. That's where we've really bonded. So this image with like the trees just merging into her hair just seems so perfect. I hadn't done a portrait for ages, and like at the beginning of lockdown when I saw the advert for the Scottish Portrait Awards, I was just like, it's got to be my nanny, because she was the one I was going up to see through the window and hadn't seen anybody for ages. And I remember the first time she saw me, and it was just like she was so happy, and it was just lovely. It made me feel nice as well, living in the city centre, getting to go up somewhere and get a bit of peace in the garden. And it was perfect. It was perfect for me, and it was perfect for her. So this portrait is unfortunately how we had to communicate through the window, and we kind of still are, and it's like just really sad. But painting this, I don't know, it's just like I hope the love shows, if you know what I mean.